Monday Night Raw Women's Battle Royal to determine who's going to face Liv Morgan for the Women's World Championship. Damage Control working together here on Natalya, but however, it's every woman for herself. Over the top rope, both feet hit the floor. You're eliminated. Ooh. Last woman standing gets a shot at the title.
As you can see, the field has thinned just slightly with a series of eliminations during the commercial break. This being the first, Kairi Sane with the back fist, the cutlass.
And then Natalya playing Firewoman. She put out the fire,
Alba Fire.
And this is incredible.
You're absolutely right, this is incredible. Katana Chance somehow avoided elimination. Her feet never touched the ground, utilizing the rule book to maximum effect. Unfortunately for Katana, Io Sky was ready to spoil her evening.
And then
as well.
Liv Morgan was just barking in her face after she was eliminated.
Well, I'm going to give you a little bit of advice. You should never suggest a beautiful woman is barking anything. That's going to get you in a lot of trouble with Twitter.
Now
a little bit of a gentleman, Liv just told me.
Kairi Sane now, top rope could be eliminated by Natalya. Natalya been very impressive so far in this battle royal.
No! Bianca and Jade still hanging tough inside the ring. Big time kick by Kairi Sane.
Oh, wow. Sane eliminated. And now Jade Cargill.
We got some tag team offense inside the ring from Pure Fusion Collective. Sonya Deville looking to dump Natalya over the top.
Yeah, meanwhile, the tag champs were taken out. They're still in the match, but they were taken out inside the ring as Natalya is eliminated.
WWE Universe tonight in Riyadh. Oh, no.
And now eliminated. Pure Fusion Collective. Uh-oh. We are down to four. Belair, Cargill, Sky, Valkyria. Who's gonna get an opportunity at Liv Morgan's world title?
Yeah, but Cole, the thing is, it's every woman for themselves. There are no tag teams, maybe a strategic alliance, temporary, but.
Well, let's see what happens. Belair now driven toward the rope by Valkyria. Io Sky in trouble as well. Bianca Belair may be eliminated, and Jade Cargill gonna save her partner. Right hand now to Lyra. Double team for the tag champs.
Bianca Belair has won the Women's Royal Rumble match. You would have to imagine this is right in Bianca's wheelhouse.
And Belair now into the corner, rings into a loop from Io Sky, the former WWE Women's Champion.
Uh-oh, and again, we can't forget how impressive Cargill was in her Royal Rumble debut match.
Double team. Sends a former Miss Money in the Bank, Io Sky, into the corner. Lyra Valkyria up over the top, hanging on to the apron, as does Io Sky. And now Cargill and Bianca Belair, face to face, toe to toe.
We're about to see if Liv's prediction is going to come true.
But before any contact is made, Valkyria and Sky back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. KOD and Jaden at the same time by the tag champs.
You've got to throw your opponents over the top rope.
Valkyria trying to hang on, and she does. The woman went to the finals of the Queen of the Ring. And now Raquel Rodriguez. There's no disqualification in a battle royal. Raquel's got the hair of Bianca.
Cargill's coming to the aid of Bianca Belair, but
there's a tug of war going on. And now Morgan getting involved. And Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez have eliminated the tag team champions. And again, there's no disqualification.
As if tensions weren't already running high between these two duos.
I think Morgan and Raquel realized that they made a mistake and the tag champs in pursuit. Meanwhile, there are two women left in the ring. You've got Io Sky, Lyra Valkyria, one of these two with an opportunity to earn a world championship shot. We're gonna send Valkyria over the top rope, but Lyra able to block.
Lyra caught Io with an elbow right on the side of Sky's jaw.
Over the top rope goes Sky, lands on the apron. Sweeping of the legs is Lyra Valkyria. She could be closing in, Corey.
Here comes Lyra. Great power by Io, ripping Lyra over the top rope. Both women in a precarious position. Not a lot of real estate to work with on the ring apron. Another leg sweep by Valkyria.
And both women out on the apron, closing in. Who's going to become the number one contender for the world title? Golden opportunity. Ooh. Lyra barely hanging on. Now she's got her leg hooked on the bottom rope. And it's Io Sky's turn now to punish Valkyria.
This fantastic strategy thus far about both of these women doing their best to maintain some sort of an anchor.
Io firing up now. I can't believe these women have survived this long on the apron.
Call it this way, we could be here all night. No quit being shown by Valkyria or Io Sky, but Lyra now has Io in her clutches.
All she's got to do is just dump Io down to the floor, and Io still fighting back. Back on her feet on the apron. Right hand. Io with
a... Oh my God!
A German suplex on the apron, and Sky wins! Sky wins!
Here is your winner, Io Sky!
Io Sky with a German suplex on the apron to win the Women's Battle Royal and earn an opportunity at Liv Morgan in the world title.
Unbelievable performance. What an effort by both Valkyria and Io Sky. Has earned herself an opportunity to become Women's World Champion.
Great job by Lyra Valkyria. Meanwhile, let's head backstage to Kathy Kelly.